रिसर्च, इट मे नॉट बी 100% एक्यूरेट।
हेलो यूट्यूब फैमिली, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल, इट्स मी यूनिवर्स कलेक्टर। इन टूडेज वीडियो वी विल टॉक अबाउट ए फीमेल बॉडी बिल्डर हु इज नोन फॉर हर फिटनेस बॉडी बिल्डिंग। वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट अमेजिंग फिटनेस मॉडल लिंडा डर्वेसन। And if you have come for the first time on the channel and you have not subscribed the channel yet, then press the subscribe button now and also press the bell icon to see more new videos like this. And now we come to the video. Who is Linda Derbyson? She is a former tennis junior pro with a master degree in personal training. She started lifting weights in 2003 at the age of 24. And has gone on to sculpt one of the greatest female physiques in the industry. She is a social media icon, personal trainer, and owns her own brand. However, it was not always a smooth ride for Linda. After a battle with depression during her 20s and a difficult move to America, she finally came out on top. This is her story. Earlier years and moved to America. She was born and raised in the south of France, Carpentras. Linda had always been passionate about sports from an earlier age. At 5 years old, she was practicing classical ballet, modern jazz dance, martial arts, tennis, and mountain biking. Linda grew up fond of foreign cultures and traveling, determined to see the world. In 2010, she made the big decision to move to America to live with her boyfriend in Florida. However, her relationship soon fell apart after the move and she was left to fend for herself in a new country. She could not speak English very well and struggled to adapt to her new environment. With no friends, no family to support her, Linda began suffering from depression and anxiety during her earlier 20s. She was going through a dark period in her life, but eventually found the cure to her problem, fitness, starting off fitness journey. After her heartbreaking experience, Linda became unhappy with her physique and she was determined to develop a body to be proud of. She refused to return to France as a failure and enrolled at an American college to develop herself. At 31, she chose to study a master's degree in personal training and started working out. With a strong drive to achieve her ideal body, the future fitness icon had found the motivation to bounce back from her situation, embarking on her journey, becoming a fitness icon. During her time at college, she learned about the importance of nutrition and training plans, lifting weights in the gym whenever she had time. At this point, Linda was more determined than ever to achieve her ideal body. After 4 years of studying and hard work, in 2014, she completed her education and had realized her dream of developing an incredible physique. It was not long until she became recognized for her hard work. By 2016, at the age of 37, Linda had gained a mass of followers on social media and become approached to appear in various magazines as a model. Personal training. That same year, after a lot of encouragement from her fans, she decided to give back to the fitness community. She created a website to help others achieve their ambitions and give an insight into her journey. To this day, she continues to inspire and motivate her fans with her progress. Linda has never followed a workout plan, but aims to train 6 days a week. She works her leg 2-3 times and upper body 3 times per week to maintain and develop her amazing physique. She is a fan of supersets and high rep. In terms of cardio, she swims and runs on the treadmill 4-6 times per week to keep her fitness level up. Nutrition. Linda aims to eat 5 meals per day to keep her metabolism high and feed up her body. She plans her diet around lean protein, complex carbs, fruits, and green vegetables. Although she eats clean all year round, Linda lost herself one cheat meal per week, often choosing chocolate and candy. Ideal and influences. Linda does not have any fitness idol in the fitness industry. She names her fans as the main influence behind her success. And now, what we can learn from Linda Derbyshire? Linda has taught us to never give up, regardless of how bad our situation may seem. She fought back from depression to sculpt and incredible physique, becoming a fitness icon and inspire to many. One thing we can take away from Linda's story is that we should not be afraid of stepping into the unknown. Moving to America for love, getting her heart broken, and staying there anyway takes perseverance. Even though she could not speak English very well or have any friends or family, she still managed to make it work. She was up against it all and come out on the top. And if you have come for the first time on the channel and you have not subscribed the channel yet, then press the subscribe button now and also press the bell icon to see more new videos like this. And now we come to the video. And thank you so much if you are still watching the video. And if you have come for the first time on the channel and you have not subscribed the channel yet, then press the subscribe button now and also press the bell icon to see more new videos like this.